Okay, so our new arrival is a severe illness. Fuck is he? All right. It's worth. Extreme hypothermia. Oh, he'll be fine in there. He'll be fine. Frostbite is nearly gone. He will belong to us. Oh, wow. 99% difficulty for this guy. I believe we are going to be taking some body parts from you. Because it's going to be about impossible to get him to join. I'm sure Lashonda would be able to manage over a period of time, but Zoomer needs some help. So what do we need? We need a spine, a left hand, and a left leg. Sure, we've got some right here. Like, but I think I tried this before and the body part disappeared. I don't know. Just take the whole arm, of course. Oh yeah, we don't have any medicine, which is okay because we are growing some now. We take a spine? We should be able to. I could have swore you could. Shit. Well, that's okay. The leg and the arm will have to do it. Eventually. Hey, Red Rum. How goes it? Yeah, and we want to mine down here too, don't we? Oh, yes, we do. Might even want a couple. They don't seem like they cover that large of an area. One there. By a couple, I mean three, as usual. I roll. Three. Do I have enough for four? Good. Yeah, I had 12. 12 components. Basic mining components. Going out there to do that. It's fucking cold outside! Hello, Aether. Oh yes, they do get very upset when you steal body parts from people. I do remember that, but I'm feeling a little bit more confident with these guys because they haven't been throwing any fits at all yet. I think most of that can be attributed to the fact that we have really nice dining area, I suppose. Put a Death Star over here. More out in the open like this. Corners, actually. Better to have it where they could see it more easily, but. Oh, oh, oh. Whoops, whoops, whoops. I'm down here, but of course, we already got those heaters in the way. Wow, and I didn't even notice how much I. These walls. I swear to God, these walls have been like this forever, and I've never noticed. I make myself sick. That's fine. We can fix it with just one piece. Are you already carrying that? So. Ashby. Thanks, Lashonda. Your battery's doing. Are we getting juice back? We shut off a lot of lights, game. Please have mercy on us. We're doing on porridge. Oh wait, I think we're just making regular. Ah, shit. I'm a fool. We're gonna cook porridge first. That way we use up any of the corn that we have. I mean, we do have more food now, so we've got that going for us. Another sun lamp in there. Right. Come on, Tourette's. Gun complex. Hmm. Interesting. LED lighting.
I really want LED lighting. Power.
However, we do need the thermal generators. Once we get the thermal generators going, then we can just flip Rooney around. Cancel the mines for now. Pirate merchant. Yar! I bet you they have plenty of rum. Tactical helmet and enviro headgear. Components. Got some medicine. Shells, beer. No rum. Smith & Wesson Model 500. I didn't notice us getting that. We'll sell the savage weapons and savages weapons. Violet, you can get that Smith & Wesson 500. Big beefy fucking revolver. Ranged weapon. That must be Violent. Violent, you're a bro. Oh. Apparently we did have some medicine. Hell, whoops. Well, you know what? Lunsworth. Oh, he's 16 years old, too. It's just a kid, and we're taking his body parts off of him. You know what? Since you're going to be here anyways, and I don't want to piss people off by euthanizing you, and I don't think we can just take you outside and drop you on the ground. We could just ignore him and let him freeze to death. We might try to recruit him over the ages. We'll keep him here. I mean, it's not like he's going to flip out and do anything. He's only got one arm and one leg. What's he going to do about it? So he might still have a future ahead of him, but we'll see. Consumer, let's get you prepped. Install leg, left leg. Sure, why not? Install hand, left hand. Amputate this spine. Yeah, I don't think amputating a spine is going to help. Do I have to take his arm off? Harvest left arm. Remove part, left hand. Yeah, I think I'm going to have to take off his arm. And then we should be able to slap it on him. Fine. Food isn't exactly an issue for us at the moment. And it's getting dark. How much juice do we have? Not enough. Well, I'm not going to turn on all the lights again. Turn those off. Got lighting up here already. Enough. Well, we'll turn that one back. Get light in here. One outside. Forget about the bedroom lighting. That isn't necessary. And one for the prisoner. Yeah, not a fan of those floor lights. They suck up way too much juice for such a small amount of light. Maybe leave these two on just so we can see the batteries better. Just a glance. That one on and the one by the door. Body anesthetic, so consumer's legs should be working just fine again. Well, as fine as they're going to get with a bad back, anyways. I forgot about that, Violet. All right, Bob. Got a personal shield. So, I think we're going to have him remove that. Not even sure I want anybody to have that damn thing. We'll leave that forbidden for now. Oh, an ape shit. Someone's organ harvested. It'll be fine. It'll be fine. It'll last a week, too. Wow. Impressive. It'll be fine. I promise. The fuck is Egregious doing? This again? At least we have the components. I guess he just wants to stand there. Standing. Oh. Don't like this. What are you guys doing? Because these lights? Ooh, oh. You know what? Go ahead. Fuck them. Even Egregious. Now I gotta watch out for people getting bugged down here, because that's gonna be a thing. Pirate. Maybe not. I guess they just like standing down there. Who fucking knows? Oh, that's the same one. Could buy some medicine off one of these guys. Just enough to... Nah, I'll wait. That shit's way too expensive. I don't even have the silver for it. This guy does have components, which I would like to have, but the only way I'm going to get it is if I sell blunts worth. No. Fuck. Alexander's trying to talk him into joining. Well, if you sign up with us, I mean, we'll give you an arm and leg in the future, and you'll go be able to lay in a really nice bed. We never did look at the sculpture, did we? Author, Kabuli. Titled, Combat. On this work is a representation of Kabuli capturing Philip Vector roughly and amateurishly. The bully is spitting into Vector's face. A dead vulture is shown near the edge of the image, and the work suggests the concept of honesty. This representation tells the story of capturing of Vector on the second of fall, 5500. A couple of people are pissed off. Fuck is Vector, Jonathan? Or did we kill him? I can't remember. I remember a guy being Vector. I can't remember who in the hell that was.
Chet?
I think that might have even been their old nickname. And two poor moods. Been a while since we've seen those. Straining clothes. I forgot you're a nudist. You'll be fine. Tumor. Luxuriantly comfortable. Of course you are. You know what? Just forget about that operation for now. Get out of bed. Wait. Oh, god damn it. I always forget to do that. Of course, I only want you using stone blocks, god damn it. Use rotten. Yes, but I mean, not much of the stuff gets rotten, so... I don't know. What'd we get, Kabuli? Kaboli? Gabali? Yabba labba ding dong? Of course he's gonna take it all the way up here. Out of the way! Let's see. Title. Still number 55. Excellent quality. A person-sized piece of marble sculpted into an artistic form. This work depicts LaShonda recruiting Philip Vector. See? Philip! I know I seen Philip in the list. Yeah, Vector was the nickname. Violent murder. Alright, so... the bully captured Violent Murder and spit in his face, apparently. The second one's about him, too. I guess when he joined. It depicts LaShonda recruiting Philip Vector with obvious goodwill. Vector looks hopeful. If you squint your eyes, the well-balanced composition of the image reveals the outline of a polar bear. The style is heartfelt with folksy elements. This representation tells the story of the recruitment of Vector on the 2nd of Fall 5500. Quite beautiful as well. Let's put that in the dining hall. Right dead center. Not on the right, more like left, or left, right, dead center. Or just dead center. You can just go with that. We never did check out those new turrets either, did we? Steel Gun Complex. A perimeter-mounted gun is designed to work regardless if you have power or not, as long as somebody is manning it. That's kind of cool. Oh wow, you can build it out of blocks. Ah, you can substitute half of it for blocks. Perimeter-mounted gun. I wonder if we can put them up right up against the embrasures. It doesn't show me what sort of range it gets. Oh yeah, it does. Holy shit! Yeah, that's some range. I would imagine it has to be facing the correct direction, and I don't have any of these back embrasures up. Not all the way back here. This wall doesn't have any. We only have embrasures on the top and bottom, unless I stick it up here, but if anybody comes from down here, it's not going to help that much. Well, cool. Steel military grade turret. A more powerful variant of an automated turret. Longer dual barrels provide increased range and for greater burst. Explodes when destroyed. This, though, of course, must be out of that damn near steel. Wouldn't mind a couple of these. Hell, I wouldn't mind replacing our starter turrets, but just like a couple of these big guns, to be honest. Anything, though, I would prefer to have something back here. We did just have a raid not too long ago, so... let's get us a little pocket for guns up here. They're like, oh my god, I can go outside and grab stuff. Let me go get stuff. There's a room that they can go down in here, warm up in. Yeah, started building a wall there, god damn it. Cool! We need embrasures, not walls. The only problem is with building anything back here is the fact that it seems like most of these guys, like, their intention is to break through the embrasures first. How far does that complex go? Fuck, the range on that's unbelievable. Even from all the way back here, they can be shooting people. I'm gonna build one. And then, what's the range on these regular turrets? Of course, military ones don't even seem all that great either. They're only slightly larger. What shit kind of shit is this? Unless I replace all of these, but I don't know if I'll get those components back, and they cost 3 components a piece. Hell, it's 3 components for the regular fucking turrets. I wouldn't mind. Yeah, let's just get rid of these normal turrets. And we'll throw down military grade ones on both sides. Yeah, well, it has a 0.5% chance to recruit Bluntsworth, so that's going to take a long time. I'm sure Lashonda will have a much better chance at recruiting him, but by how much, I don't know. And it looks like I get not that bad of a diminishing return as far as turrets can hurt. Fucking things. That's draining our juice. Oh, wow. You got to be kidding me. I can't shut these off? Fuck. Of course. Of fucking course. How much juice do they take? 190 apiece. I don't think there's any way I can manage that. There's no way I can manage that! Shit. Sit in the darkness again. Guess it won't be dark up there. Oh, god damn it. I had no idea this was gonna happen! I'm gonna keep him as a colonist. Because why not? Good luck, Grabber. Godspeed. The violence all fucked up. Why? Hypothermia. He wasn't set up to do that already. Let's start hour soon.
Fuck.
So I basically am down to two options. Either shut off the sun lamp or disassemble the guns. Got 192 food. Stuff is not ready to harvest yet. Power switch would be good. I know I mentioned those things earlier and I still haven't fucking used them. How long is that going to take? How much material is that going to take? Even notice we had heavy power conduits. They're only day and night sensors. Unless the switch is somewhere else. Are the switches somewhere else? Or do I gotta research those? I might have to research the damn things. The day and night switches aren't gonna cut it. The only other place that I could possibly think that they'd be would be in furniture. I don't see them. Though that does give me an idea. I can just cut power off to them. That'll kill these heaters down here, but... You know what? Fuck them. Next closest person. Novia, I don't even think you have construction enabled. Of course you don't. Just let Lashana do it. Consumer of worlds. God damn it, you're not walking all the way down there to do that. I'm not gonna wait on you, consumer. Don't have the time, man. Still doesn't matter. We're still. Come on, you fucking turbines. There you go. That's good. Oh, I missed it. Power switch. No, guys, calm down. I was just making room for him. I was just making room for him. Don't say anything to anybody. Aw, oh, thank you, Tiddlywinks. I got this situation under control. It's working. What the hell's this? God damn it! Fuck! Fuck! I forgot I built one of those. Yeah, I remember doing that now because I wanted finished goods down here in the corner because it's close to all the clothing. And if anybody decides to drop in, there's a much better chance of them landing out here. God damn it. So this is what happens when I don't play for a while and I come back and think I know what the hell I'm doing. Alright, this is all a resource stockpile then. We can keep the communication console up here though. Fuck, it's dark. Can we turn on some lights, guys? No. Fucking turbines are garbage. Got Novia getting juiced too, so he can do his researching. Combat suppliers coming through. We're working on those fucking, We're working on the thermal generator, damn it. Yes, sell this garbage, I guess. They've got an arm we can buy. We didn't have to take that one. And they sell some cheap medicine. They've got a power arm. Ooh. And a bionic brain pal. Of course, we don't have the money for any of this. It must be a good fucking arm. Yeah, that's the dub of the line of what you can get. In fact, Yeah, plus 25% manipulation. That's what LaShonda has. They've got 10 components. Make a little, probably just take their components for now. That's pretty much all we can afford. Oh, yep, they landed out there. Of course they landed out there. That's where the World of Trade Bacon is at. Well, that's an unusual way of sharing your opinion, Chitley, but it works, I suppose. Got your point across. We'll leave those components outside for now. I don't mind letting people idle. Oh, God, negative 79. Where's our batteries at? Oh, for fuck's sake! Shonda. Apparently other people are going to take care of it. There we go. A's. Fires! Don't let the Korm die! Oh wow, no wonder. These fucking turbines aren't doing anything at the moment. Come on. God damn it. Yeah, LaShonda has 0.82% chance of recruiting him. There we go. Now we're getting some gusts. Glad we didn't lose our crops. Starting to get a little cold in here, too. Really enjoy these lights. We need to move this one, though. Very impressive room. Rich, spacious, beautiful, clean. There's your cruiser. Go see what they've got. See our way through here. Got some arcade machines, but fortunately, the only thing that we would be able to sell them is sculptures. Which I don't want to sell any of the ones that we have. I'm fine. About we make some more. But we start with small ones though. Could just set one to be made forever. For now. Well, I know we at least need one large one. For the dining hall. Yes, I am, Aether. Ain't I so fucking kawaii? Depending on how these turbines manage to keep up, we might flick some lights on, but it doesn't look like they're doing so hot. We almost have the generators researched. Come on, generator! Oh, I'm gonna have to move these hospital beds. Well, I guess I shouldn't say hospital beds, but rather normal beds designated as hospital beds. Kawaii Desune troll. I don't know what it is, but it looks fucking kawaii. I guess I didn't necessarily need to move more beds in here. There's plenty of unknown ones up there, but Oh wow, negative 90 degrees Celsius. That's a new record for us guys. Negative 90 Celsius. And it's not even the coldest part of winter, I don't think. It's a little brisk outside, guys. A little nippy. In fact, it's so fucking cold outside, I think our heaters are having a hard time keeping up. The bedrooms are, certainly. Okay, we're starting to get some juice. How about some lights? Even though it's starting to get bright out again. How are we doing? We're still getting plenty of juice. We're fine. Move these tables. I guess we got a couple of bedrooms that we could throw them in. Guess I want to reinstall it, goddammit. Do this, we won't really need these lights anymore either, so we'll just uninstall these two. We've got these Zen tables. You can treat them literally like one. Put them down at the bottom of the bed. I only have one of those right next to you. I would think so. Guess we're going to the left. Much better. Hell, we're actually kicking ass on power now. We get a generator going, I'll put a second grow light in there. Gonna take up quite a bit of juice, but it'll be worth it. Don't be stressed. Eat without a table. Wants to sleep with LaShonda. Oh yeah, you were sleeping with LaShonda. L whoops. Sorry about that, Novia. Just uninstall that bed. I guess nobody gets to sleep down here for now. We will leave the heaters, though, so if anybody starts freezing down there, they'll have a path to victory. There we go. Oh, Novia, you'll be fine, you fucking baby. You'll have your turn to sleep. Well, your turn. You'll have the chance to sleep with Lashonda. It'll be fine. I promise. Oh, we've got Corm again. He better be grunt. Oh, wait. Oh, yeah, you can use Corm. I was about to flip out. I was like, wait a second. You use Corm, right? Right? Yeah, you definitely use Corm. Yay! About fucking time. LED lighting next, because that will save us more juice. Well, now there is still room in here. Good to know. So they can walk around. I might leave this door then. Yeah, this door. That door. Light's gotta be moved though. We'll take out that crafting zone, because we obviously don't need it anymore. We may end up just breaking down all these lights into something else. You know, like materials. Back again, Plutonium. Oh yeah, we're gonna be short components. May have to go for the ones outside. Negative 84 degree weather. Bob's Asmony Tree? Yeah, he's due for an appointment. Grabbing up those components. There we go. Do we even have any conduit running through here? Can fix that though. Be connected on both sides as well. Right, that was quick on the LED as well. Where is... yeah. Want the grow light as well. Well. Let's lock the door behind Lashonda. Oh, fuck. I forgot to. It costs silver for the lights. Which, I mean, isn't a problem right now. We'll manage to find somebody. Get some silver from... Hey. Yeah, hey can stay there, I suppose. It's not that big of a deal. We're going to have to get our stockpile, our trade goods stockpile ready out here. Oh, words. All right, clear all. Manufactured resources. Make sure to get silver out of raw. All the items. All weapons, all apparel, all body parts. No, yes. Body parts too. Some we may be selling. At some point. That'll keep him busy for a little while. That's going to be an issue as well. Well, I suppose not so much of an issue. Yep. Because we've got that orbital trade beacon on the on that power line down through here as well. So, got that shut off because of the turrets. But that's all going to change anyways. We have our first generator going, so we should be getting more than enough juice to maintain at least what we have now, and then some. We're going to be replacing all the lights with LED. LEDs, rather. And I want to move this light again. Obviously not doing its job that far up. Them all back a touch. Alright. I want to build a bunch of LEDs, but I can't because we don't have the silver for it. Is there anybody on the horn? No. Unfortunately not. Do something about the stockpile as well, shall we? Some slate. I don't know if we'll be able to do the whole stockpile with it, because that's 72 right there. Eh, we might be able to get away with it. Got no silver up here, though. And Lashonda are getting it on. I'm sure that's going to raise Novia's spirits. It's got mild cabin fever. That's my only issue with making all these roofed areas. That sort of thing ends up happening. It'd probably end up happening to Novia anyways. Because he's only researching down here and then walking up here, eating and then coming back. So his path doesn't have any outdoorsy spots. I mean, I could make this outdoorsy here.
He's wanting it inside.
Oh well. So long as his attitude maintains, not a big deal. We'll worry about it when the time comes. But does. Slept in the cold, someone's organs harvested. Yeah, he'll be fine, I'm sure. Lashonda's meditating while he's researching. And there she goes. Got a goods trader. Nice. Of course, we don't have anything they want. I've got some capybaras. These are capacitor schematic bundle. They've got some body parts too. All right, I guess body parts are going back. We may sell that arm. It's not like we can do anything with it at the moment anyhow. Good morning, Demarth. Got all your mans reinstalled and ready to go? I thought, and you know what, Demarth? I could have swore that you already had an SSD. What'd you do? Just pick up a big storage drive when you rebuilt your machine? Oh yeah, another light too, don't I? I'm losing juice right now. I'm not gonna be able to go out here after another geyser yet. A little too cold and almost impossible for us to defend at the moment. As long as the turbines begin spinning, it seems like we've got enough power, more than enough. But yeah, I don't know if another light's going to be a good idea right now. I should probably focus on making some money so we can flip all these lights over to LEDs. That'll certainly save us some juice, and these guys aren't even interested in buying those body parts. We got an arm and a peg leg. Oh, well then. Happy birthday, Demarth. And you know what? I had no idea. You're almost exactly a year older than me.
It's enough.
Oh, the 2 terabyte hard drive came in it. Nice. If only Wi-Fi was here for you to ban again for a birthday present. All right. Might want to go ahead and get the multi-analyzer out of the way. Increase research speed. Oh, I'm... fuck. Flip that switch. That's why they weren't wanting to trade anything. God damn it. There we go. I thought that was weird. I was just talking about that earlier, too. You fool! Loads of stuff to sell. I mean, it's not really worth a whole lot, but 313, we can pretty much get any lights that we want. Could take those body parts back down there, probably. Oh, fuck, I forgot that there's a... Damn it! I forgot that there was even a geyser down here. I'm gonna have to move you. I'm wasting so many fucking materials. Oh, God damn it. Just move this over kind of here. Heck, we're already short components. Again! Alright, LaShonda, it's negative 89 degrees outside. I'm not going to send you out there. Yeah, me forget things? That never happens! I never forget anything! You guys are crazy. At least we had enough to build another... drop bacon. At least queue that up. The bane! And that's pretty much going to make this switch up here pointless, too. Unless I get rid of this conduit and then run a second line down. Which, even then, the turret's going to be so close to the generator, it's not going to really matter. Oh, yeah. Slay Gun Complex. I am not sure how this works, or even if we can use it with embrasures, but can we force fire? In. Oh, fuck, I can get down with that. A perimeter-mounted gun is designed to work regardless if you have power or not, as long as somebody's manning it. That sounds like a really beefy caliber, too. Pew, 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 pew. I'm down. Oh, nice, Demarth. I didn't even notice the Wi-Fi birthday banning. Congratulations! Did gold end up outside? I would imagine so. It's the only place it could end up, possibly. You know, since they're going outside for those blocks, too, just forget about the whole stone block thing. Go grab stuff and bring it back in. Don't freeze to death, please. Oh wow, we're actually running a little bit low on steel as well. Been getting, the game has been a little bit generous, that whole thing. Oh yes. And I guess this thing can spin all the way around. I would just be terrified of this gun fucking shooting the person operating. Fires indefinitely? I guess so. It was showing a cooldown, but the cooldown was only like 2/10 of a second or something? Right, Egregious is up making snacks. Violence is the one that needs the skill, though, to be honest. That's fine. As long as somebody's making us porridge. They should enjoy the porridge quite a bit. Well, more than the simple meals, maybe? I guess they're on the same level as simple meals. Lower, perhaps. That's fine. But I think that the porridge gives stat boosts, whereas the simple meals don't. In fact, but I don't think anybody's going to be eating the regular meals. Or the porridge until all the regular meals are gone, which is fine because we're not making any more of those. Consume them as they please. Change the stock by a little bit. There are family members of your colonists or prisoners and arriving in the group. Oh, Sir Bob's ex-lover. Rose? Maybe Booker. Yep. It's Bob, and they don't exactly like one another. Apparently she doesn't like men in general. Many idle mans, but it's not like we have much of a choice. You know, it's fucking cold it is. Maybe he had a lower. Maybe he's got a lowercase d troll. Think of Bob's feelings. All right, silver was brought in. How about some LEDs, guys? Be nice to be able to fucking see. I don't even know. Lighting, because there's lamps and lighting and they're everywhere, goddammit. The light here, we'll be able to deconstruct that one. We might need two lights for the kitchen area. And then one in this room. And two. Back there. Here. Because I don't need to light the whole room, just around the generator. Get some of these lights up, and then we will start deconstructing some of these lamps. Marriage is on. Lashonda has accepted Novia's marriage proposal. Ooh. Somebody's getting married to her cyborg lady. Yeah, there it is. Well fed. Affects your sight and blood filtration. I guess the boosts for it have been nerfed a little, which is kind of sad. Pose to Lashonda. Wonderful. I have to put a place for them to get married eventually. Yeah. 15 watts compared to 150. Huge difference. It's definitely worth the silver. All these fucking lights. And tear all them down. I was thinking of some LED in here. Oh, apparently you can put LEDs in walls. I did not know that. I like that. I'll use my credit card. Nice. We'll be able to get rid of this fucking sun lamp too. Let's see. Analyzer, sure. Like better batteries. Large scale laser tech. Shredder and precision turrets. Ooh, need a little excited. Metal fabrication. How about? What do we need for making components? Component assembly. We need the multi-analyzer first. I think that takes plus steel. Yeah, and 20 gold. We've got all that, so we're good. Slap that bitch down and we'll get the component machine. We'll make our own components. Now you don't want to get caught cheating on her either. Will snap your dick off in a heartbeat. Oh wow, that is cool. I like that. I like that. I'll use my credit card. Tear down those lights, please. I don't think in the last version you could put them in the walls like that. That's fucking awesome. Yes. Yeah, you still can't put them on top of conduits. It's fine. There. I could be sending people out to the quarry as well. Yeah, I get so easily distracted. That grow light's actually right in the fucking way. Oh, it's every three? Two. That's how we should do it. That's correct, I think. Good, good, good. Violin. He's got asthma as well now. Poor Violin. Those LED lights aren't exactly bright, but they look awesome. Rope of them here. Rope of them that way. I'm just not thrilled about having them out in the open like this. Not a fan. Apparently I can't count either. They're the weak ones, after all. How great they're gonna do, but we'll see. Nice. Go ahead and tear this down. I love the purple glow of those as well. Not sure. Well, since these lights count as conduits, I don't think it'll mess with the turbines. Nice, nice, nice. No. Both pleasure cruisers, so we're not gonna have anything new for them. Night Troll. Farewell, my friend. Violent Murder's fucking t-shirt just withered away to nothing. Once we get some medicine in, we'll replace Consumer's arm. And is this winter almost over yet? Damn it. I'm not thrilled about having everybody cooped up inside. Mm. Oh, fuck. Oh, no. Oh, no. Apparently, Hades Jardes' wife has shown up as a caravan guard. A very small caravan at that. Not only that, it's a caravan. They should not be here right now. They're not going to be happy with me. Because they are going to freeze to death. I mean, Godspeed if you guys think you can make it up here, but that's probably not going to happen. Normally, I wouldn't care. If one of our colonists' wife is with them. Wu here. Who is going to die? Shit. We're not even going to make it up here. Negative 87 degrees Celsius and pitch blackness. Yeah, good luck with that, guys. And a bolt good trader. Trade with him. Hair leather. Yes, we will sell that because we need the materials. They have rhinos. Unfortunately, I don't have the materials. Or the silver, rather. Purchase those rhinos. And there goes their trader. Oh. There went Wu. Wu's dead. Does Hardys even know? Yeah, Hardys knows. Oh, apparently Hardys is the wife. God damn it. I don't even think that they're smart enough to stop in buildings to heat up. And there goes another one. Of course, their buffalo are going to take off and get away with all the goodies. But somehow they freeze to death. The Panzer Muffalos. They're going to get away. These guys at least have anything interesting? No. You know what, though? I'm a nice guy. I think we may bury his wife. We can bury his wife in here and then move him down to this room to sleep with her. That sounds like a good idea. He can sleep right next to her. Or he can sleep right next to him. This. Oh! We had a little kablooey because we don't have breakers yet. We'll even have Hades go grab her. He's the one who gets to build the casket. He can also go grab her and bury her. Oh, dude, we... Okay, well, we finished the thing, but I forgot to, give a juice. Cargo pods with boom rat meat. Don't care. All right, Hades. Well, we might have to forbid her first. Here she is. That's so sad. So sad. Figured. Should be a guest option or stranger corpses, even though she's not a fucking stranger. Whatever. Go bury her. I know you're in a poor mood. I'm sure. I keep confusing the two, but Hardy's is the one who's the lady. She's sobbing as she drags his body back inside. Hopefully she can make it before she snaps. Bury him. Here you go. Buried in sarcophagus. This colony buried someone in an ornamented sarcophagus. May his soul rest in peace. My friend died. My husband died. Title? Competitive. Fucking English. Quality poor. This sarcophagus is engraved with an artwork of an empty duster flying through the air. The lower part of the image is dominated by a mountain. The work has a pixelated feeling and a very static structure. Have that shield. Still don't want anybody to use it. Yeah, for a long narrow room like this, the rope LEDs are pretty great. Yeah, we'll get through this first batch, and then we'll grow something else there. I don't know what. Maybe some booze, actually. Be nice to get some beer, wouldn't it? I forget what I was trying to research next. Was this something important? Oh, the component assembly. 3,000? Boy. Well, most of the way through winter, I don't know if we'll even manage to research it early enough to take advantage of it, because there are components outside. I just don't want to send anybody out there right now, but it's going to warm up soon. A little bit. Besides, brewing is only 700. We'll get that out of the way. Novia shouldn't have a problem doing that. Yeah. Oh, contemplative. Yeah, I know that word, but it wasn't in there, so I thought I was just dumb, and there's yet another word. I didn't know what the fuck it was. And so I kept reading it. I forget sometimes that there are typos in this. Especially the mods. In fact, he shouldn't have any trouble researching that. Should go relatively quick. Yeah. Combined with the skill, the high-tech bench, and the analyzer. The analyzer. Pretty spiffy up here. Bootyful. Nobody really goes out here right now. I'm not going to bother with lighting there just yet. I wouldn't mind rope lights down here. Considering it's such a large space, though, we are probably going to be building walls and making rooms down here at some point. And for now, we'll just use the regular lighting. By regular lighting, I mean for this first section right here, we'll just put some in the walls. Oh, whoa! Expect to see lightning around here. Often, anyways. A storm. Looks like one of our doors broke. We don't even have a component to repair it. Be pretty fucked right now if our generators went out, or our generator. Let's see. Hades. There you go. We can have one light over his bed. Flashstorm isn't going to be able to do a whole lot, of course. There's not much out here that can burn. It's kind of creepy. seeing that indicator on the top of his bed. That's weird. Oh, for the rope light. Duh. Fuck, goddamn. An eclipse? Game, I'm not sure you know what a fucking eclipse is. There may be a different, I think there's probably a different lighting setting for that event. The kind that overrides the mod. We're gonna need more silver to make more of these lights. I'm kind of happy with what we've got so far. Negative 81 outside. Here and grab us some sweet, sweet steel. That's not too far. We'll see if they freeze to death or not. I think most of them have much better clothing than what they did. Oh god, what's happening? Hey, visitors! $1,500, wasn't it? It's not seeing it. There it is. No, it's 3,000. Jesus. I thought I was going. Well, I see I was making embrasures up here, so I don't know if I changed my mind or what with how I'm going to set up our defenses out here. I thought I was just going to wall this off. And make a uterus defense. Here. Little wall down this way, connect. Because if I brought a wall all the way down, then they would just fucking mine straight through. I'm gonna do this a little differently. I guess we won't be doing a uterus defense, but I'm not gonna do a straight like block. We'll do we'll curve it.
Welcome back, Novia.
Sweet, sweet components right there.